Hello my convicts, yes it is I, the kappa convict, bringing you guys another video. As you can see, we're playing some more Battlefield 1, but we're doing it with the PS4 controller. I thought I'd do it with a controller from the PS4 today, and as you can see, we've probably got one of the worst maps. I'm kind of not liking this map. This has become probably one of the worst maps for me.
The enemies have struck first.
Just for the fact that everyone just hides in this particular map, and it can be really annoying. Let me just quickly change my weapon around before I actually join these guys. I'm gonna go with the Mondragon Storm. Gas grenades, pouch, syringe. I'm gonna actually change that to rifle grenade, just for the fact that that's how this map is. And here we go. So let's see if we can get a win. Oh. Well, that was a brilliant spawning. Spawning to have a guy rushing me, practically. Get back down now, just in case you've spawned teammates in. This is one thing I want them to fix on this game, this is spawning. Because for some weird reason, when I've tried to spawn on certain person, you can't spawn on them. But the enemies seem to be able to do it. I don't know how or why, but I've always had me taking on an enemy and then his teammates spawn on him. And it's like, well, I can't do that. It's really insane sometimes how they do that. And it just doesn't want you to, you know, you feel that you don't want to engage the enemy, because if you do, they're just going to spawn on you. Yeah. I was trying to actually give you a med pack. I don't know why it didn't and it took so long, but there we go. Let's throw that down now because I can hear someone. See, I heard him. I did hear him. That's why I threw a gas grenade there. But it didn't even actually hurt him. Why did the gas not even hurt the guy? I threw gas down the stairs and he's running through. He's even run through the gas and it's not even hurt him. I didn't see the gas mask on the face. Maybe they did. I don't know. I didn't get a proper good look. So let me know in the comments if there were. But that's insane. Well, that was quite a big start. You know, since I've started, I've literally had them jump on top of me nearly. Let's go this way, I think. I'm gonna go downstairs. It did sort of set to the side, and he's got the automatic on. The one gun I can't be up close. Let me join this guy, because it looks quite busy. Oh, okay. I didn't see the sniper at the back. I was waiting for this dude who's just come up now. That's who I was waiting for. But he decided not to turn up for the party. I'm going to make him run for it. Can we get a sniper? Well, I actually thought I would have killed him there, but apparently not. Apparently, Fensterbrett will survive through all my gunshots and then shoot me with the one gun that's really getting on my nerves now. The automatic, they really need to do something with that gun, because it's insane. There's a guy here, I think. Yep, there is. Get a quick reload in. Need support. What's that? Is that the shotgun? Oh my god. Sorry, dude, that's right. Oh, medic. He needs a medic. I'm coming. Where are you though? Ah! Well, I tried, but I was too busy entertaining the troops of enemies to actually help you out there. Sorry, buddy. I did try to rush to him for medical supply aid, but apparently there was no chance. Come on, guys. Get these dudes on this hill. No? On up here as well. Oh my god, we're pinned in.
Sana sıhhi yardım çantası.
Ow.
Sıhhi yardım çantası. Tedavi ol. Kardeşim. Aha, sıhhi yardım çantası. Sıhhi yardım çantası. Kullan bunu.
Hey guys, get it, boys. Again. Why is it you cannot outbeat that gun? That gun is insane. Absolutely insane. There's just no way of outbeating it, which is crazy. Let's actually pick. I'm gonna have to do as the Romans do, I think, and actually use that gun, because no matter how much I try and outbeat it, he still manages to kill me. Yeah, but whoa! Oh, if I'd had 2 seconds, I would have killed him. It's because I did a silly thing there. I tried to reload when I shouldn't have even attempted to. Yeah, there's people down there, look. Oh, I'm getting shot here. I'm just gonna chill here for a moment. Alright, let's see if we can make a break for it now. All I want to do is get down. There you go. Whoop! Nope, you're gonna die this time, buddy. I'm just gonna chill here a second. I've got a medic. Are you a medic? No. No, I've got no medics, I don't believe. Unless Faka Toppers. No, he's not, he's a scout. That didn't go in, did it? No, it didn't, no. Right, I don't know what to say, guys. I don't know what to do. And there we go. But the automatico. They need to seriously do something with that gun, because it is insane. But there we go. So it's doing well. We did really well at the beginning. I was taking out enemies left, right and centre, and then all of a sudden it runs in with the automatico and there's nothing you can do. It's just that powerful that it can just spray you down so fast. And even though I was shooting like 3 or 4 shots, something like that, I was just insta-dying. We did pretty well as well. The team did pretty well. 5, 10, 3, 10, 3, 10. I did 10 and 7. Oh no, what am I thinking? I got 10 kills, 7 deaths. 5 kills, 10 deaths. So we actually did bad, our team. I'm looking at it completely wrong. Just ignore, cut that out, you know, there we go, cut, there you go. Maybe we'll do better in the next one, but we've got a battle pack, that's cool. They shall not pass. What did we get? The Veteran Guard revolver, the skin, okay. And yes, I'm ready. Excuse me, I don't know why my eyes are so itchy. Well, we might as well use the automatico for this one, because this one is a lot of close quarters. Can we get anything that can help complement that? We've got dynamite, anti-tank mines, gas grenades. I might change that and have that as impact grenade. The trench knife, I like that because you can just literally just stab people so easy with it. Many times I've been outbeaten by the goddamn knife. I've used the pickaxe and other stuff and you just can't beat them. It's crazy. Because the hit range is really, really good on the knives. Right, so here we go. So we'll use the automatico, might as well, because that's what they'll use. And it's just an easy gun to use. It's just a recoil you've got to watch out for. That's the only time it's ever bad. And if they're very far distance, like over there, you'd have to burst fire. But generally it's pretty good. Yeah, over there. Over there, buddy.
The enemy is in the lead.
Oh, I thought there was someone there then, for a moment. Oh, there is there. There you go, you can die, buddy. What the? Where, I do not understand. Where did that guy come from? Where did he come from? There was nothing near there.
Team is in the lead.
How did he, just spawn on his dead teammate? This is what I mean by spawn.
Our side is in the lead.
How did he get there? He would have had to run up to that point.
Our team is in the lead.
Who wants a medic? Oh, ow, I'm getting hurt.
Their side is in the lead.
I'm not a medic now though, I'm one of the soldiers. So I can throw a bomb your way, but that's about as good as I can do.
Their side is in the lead.
I can hear someone. See you later, buddy. Okay, well I'm going to go upstairs, I think. Let's go in the building.
The enemy is in the lead. Our side is in the lead.
No, I'm not going to be able to throw a bomb all that way. Jump! Want to heal. All I want to do is heal. Wow, these guys mean business. Look at them. They're throwing all sorts of crap our way. Let me make a run for it. See you later. I'm not staying there. Not to die. No chance.
Side is in the lead.
Oh. You can die with it. Oh.
Our team is in the lead.
Ow, 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 ow. Okay. I did lay down, but unfortunately, because it's a grenade, there's not much you can do with that. Because it says that if you lay down, it puts it out, but I was a bit low on health.
A sentry kit is available near your location.
Oh, is there? Where? Okay, I'm going to go this way. No, you're down, buddy. Just throw that out there. Just throw a guy there. No, you're down as well. Just heal a moment. Well, that's a friendly. We... You're gonna die. Come on, impact grenade, come back. Okay, dead. There's a guy to my right here. Oh! Ah, okay, and there's one down there as well. What? That should have killed him! That should have killed him! There's no way he should have got that close. I just literally hailed him down with bullets. And about that far, his animation kicked him. Wow. That is insane. I should have charged back, because apparently if you do that, you can slit. Because it's the guy who does it the shortest that gets the win for that, not the guy who runs the longest. So remember that, guys, if you run and you're doing the first charge, so they can actually charge after and beat you.
Halfway so. There, we need to push harder.
I'm trying. We have got someone over here, apparently. Over this way. Okay, I don't know where we went, but let's go this way. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, I thought he was going to come round. I waited for him to come round and he obviously didn't. There's nothing I could have done there. I was too weak to be able to actually fight him. Okay, nobody there. Okay. Well, there was a guy there. I don't know where he's gone, but... I can hear people, but I'm sure his teammates. Oh. I'm not going to go down there, because I believe there's enemies down there. So... Okay, well, it seems we have got men here. Let's go this way. Okay. I don't know why my hand's itchy today.
The enemies have almost won.
Have they? Only 70 points. Show this guy here. Okay, I'm gonna go this way. There's a lot of guys here, look. This whale. And there's guys down there, look. And, there you go, you can have it. No, I couldn't quite get it down there. There's a guy over there. Just gonna wait here a moment till I heal. Down there, buddy. Nope, you're not killing me. Let me just quickly get over here and try and heal. There we go. I got the Healy. The Healy pack. That's what I wanted. Let's run a bit further down. Put on the mask. Oh, okay. Another one. Well, this guy over there. Look, I can't. I'm back in. There we go. Finally. No, you don't. Oh. Well, I thought I did really well in that one. I did think I did well in that one. But there we go, guys. The automatic home. The most hardest gun to beat in the game so far that I know of, because it's insane. It is literally an insane weapon. The fact that you can just shoot from the hip, and as you can see, I went 10 kills, 4 deaths in this, and that's using the automatico, because you just can't outbeat it. Any distance from mid to close range with this weapon, and you literally can't outbeat it, because it fires that fast. The only thing that can outbeat you is if your recoil is too much and you sometimes miss, and looking down sight can be a little bit tough with this particular gun. But if you get one with laser sight or something like that, you know, with the red dot sight, just insane, just insane. So I'm going to leave it here, guys, because we're at 21 minutes. So hopefully you've enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. It does help the channel. You know who it is. It is I, the Kappa Convict. I'm signing out. And as always, guys, I salute you. See you next time.